No, just the admin team gave me a shout about it tonight. No. No, it was June quality. I think you rammed somebody. Is it you, mate? Yeah. I've had a word with Alex about that. That is, mate. Okay, it's so off-putting as well. Yeah. That's horrible. Yep. I mean, he might not even show up tonight.
Evening, gentlemen.
Alright. Max has got a few minutes to show up for quality. If he doesn't need any, I'm missing for three, so I'm not restarting.
Who? Time to do some laps, I think. Oh, for God's sake.
Fucking
hear the
pumps go.
No
idea,
mate.
He's
not
in chat.
You put a message in the Facebook group saying he's changing headset.
He's done what, mate?
He was changing headset, from what I heard.
Alright, yeah, I've seen that.
But I don't know why he's left the lobby.
Oh,
gosh.
are you two doing Gymkhana at the front first corner? Every time I come to the first corner, I just see one car doing donuts around the other. I'm just like, what the hell's going on?
Pimping.
Fair enough. So you are Gymkhana, Max, come on.
More like Jim will fix it.
Oh, savaged. Hey, he's not wrong with that Mustang, mate.
Come back here. That's done, mate.
Let's wait your turn. Yes.
Somebody's been eating a curry. Everybody make it to qualifying, all right, aye?
Yep.
Cool. Oh boy, Bruce, they might show up. No, he's working, mate. Yep. Brody's in the middle of the North Sea, isn't he, aye? He's in the wrong fucking league.
Whoops.
He probably realizes he's in the wrong fucking league anyway. Chris Nair done it as well.
Yeah, I noticed that when I joined with Raw. I noticed he was here. I was like, what's he doing? He's not in here. Yeah, no,
yeah,
it was me.
Soft,
crack on. Oh, for God's sake, track limits again. Go on, Max, go to me left, mate.
growing type.
Yep.
Is that Toby with the fastest lap?
Yeah, well done,
Tao. No, cool. Fucking hell, man.
I think you kind of regretted that one, didn't you? Well, yeah. Toby's flying the flag for that. I'm not, but I do this for fun. I don't really care where I finish. No, that's what I'm on.
That's I remember okay, Max and I would have probably pipped you for 7th. A good result for Mark.
Stealth, I've got mediums for this race, mate.
Aye, it's up to yourself, mate, whenever you've got to use them.
Yeah.
I don't know when I'm going to use mine. That was a good result for medium tyres, though. No. That's a good straight into the race. It'll go into the race, buddy. Well, I'll... Yeah. I'm just going to start just now. No, it's done, mate.
Yeah.
And I ain't fucking gone.
Yeah, someone put 50p in the meter. No, it's about 12. It's about 12 quid because we all have to chip in a quid. Let's go.
Dodgy fucking start. Oh, it's got a good pace. I've got to keep a slight bit of brake on, mate, to get round it. I throw on a bit of brake I've got on. Up, mate. I done dinner. You are a wee bit, mate. Aye, no worries. No worries, buddy. Shit! Outbreak myself. Ah, you can, mate. That's quick. There's not much in it, is there? Unlucky, mate. Fuck hell,
yeah.
I've turned mine off.
I just realised mine was on fire. No wonder I was doing shit.
I use bumper cam on this. Yeah. Five, seven, Jesus, fuck. Me and Max.
Mm.
penalty as well. So did I. India. Near limit. Second. I'll not be a minute, I'll be a second. Fastest lap. Too fast, Toby.
Writing, dude. What that? Oh, I made one silly mistake. Was pushing.
Right, well done, guys. Yeah, good racing, guys.
Yeah, well done, lads.
No incidents or nothing, no? Brilliant. Yeah, mate. Who was first in the qualifying? Toby, yeah, thought that, yeah. Thought that, mate, yeah. Oh, I got a gold roulette ticket. No, I just got one. Yeah. didn't even hear that there. Fuck.
So I'll change that now. Now that you just pointed the blatantly obvious out. Bloody T Warders as it already is. That's alright, lads. It's alright. It's alright. Could be worse.
Right. Once everybody's back, I'll get started. I've sent the results to Steve Enemy, so it's all done. I'm gonna mediums this race, Conrad.
No bother, mate. They're not that bad, to be honest.
Seem to be alright, mate.
Yeah. Well, I had them on that first race, it didn't seem alright, so...
Ah, good, good. How's that? I think Boy Boost is staying it away because he's internet anyway. Yeah. No, I don't think so, mate, because I complain to Alex about it. It's an absolute fucking nightmare.
Yep.
Echo is fucking making a night, isn't it? Like, TV's up. Right, ready to start.
What do you want your room?
Afternoon, mate, yeah, and then I'll tell you when the next one is. Afternoon for this, and then sunset. Right, we're ready to rock and roll. Let's go. And then obviously reverse grid for race 3. That's the longest bit, setting over the fucking the lobby up for that. What's that, mate? Yeah, this is just... This one will just be however it is, mate. You didn't get a choice in this one. Yeah. Oh, I forgot to see the replay. Fuck. Who got it? Alright, mate, could you share it? Aye, somebody shares it after this. That'll be, I'll get this one and the next one. That's the first in weeks I fucking forgot to save the replay for the first race. Oh, it's not easy being a fucking host, you know. I'll get the next two races though. As long as you're shared, it doesn't really matter. Spin it, mate. I don't fancy using that car, like. Oh, you'll be in for the last fucking race then. You've missed race one and two, mate.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm fucking just going to ruin everybody's race anyway until I get a thing on that issue, so. But I'm going to expect it forever.
I know, is buddy. Somebody who's won the fast cars is definitely going to win it. Laggy, like, and it was horrible, wasn't it?
Spot.
Yeah. Spin, Max.
Go away.
He's never showed up. He's on a strike. Well, he's not too bad on the medium tyres.
I think the cars are better on medium since the last update. Since the last update, I think I'm better. They're better than softs.
Right, this is actually not too bad, this car.
I put it this way, when I was doing the races the other week, I was slow and soft, so I was a lot faster on the cars.
No, I'm not too bad on the mediums, actually.
I tried to adjust the steering to avoid you and then end up fucking spinning myself. This game's a joke for fucking not having brake bias on.
Yeah, that's how they've done it. See if you could have the brake bias on with your chin, it'd be brilliant.
I've heard that they're changing it.
It does.
I've heard that they're going to change it, so...
Save that and fucking catch up with him.
I hope so.
Does anybody know when they're doing the next update to Joe?
Not
going to be one.
Don't know. Ferrari's actually alright.
end up in it. Poppins do not look in the mirror. I wouldn't either.
Come on! Oh, you fucking bastard! I was close, mate. Oh, fucking bull hair in that. That was brilliant racing, though. I thought you were going to have me a couple of times. No. Oh, it was a good racing, mate. I enjoyed that. Fastest lap again, Toby.
Is it you, Wayne?
No, Toby, just.
Toby, I thought it was Toby, yeah.
Fuck's sake.
That's fucking coming for you there.
Yeah.
No, it's really hard.
Trouble is with them, when you're in one stack, it's normally a bigger.
Yeah. When it's spongy, it fucking spongy.
Yeah.
Right, I'll get the. Once everybody's initialised in, then I'll get the reverse grid done. Replay that thing. Yeah, still need the first one, mate. If you if you just share it after the race, mate, that'd be brilliant. Cheers, mate. Having a wee drinky.
A wee dram.
Quite right. Oh well, nothing to worry about then, mate. Right, let's everybody initialises that can set the grid. Fuck that. Yeah, quite right. Yeah.
Pick it up, Birmingham.
Birmingham?
I'll just dunk out.
Right, yeah. If everybody jumps back in, I'll set the room up, guys. Right, quickly then. Well, take your tick off anyway, Max, just so I can set the grid. Are you racing in this one, Scotty by eye? Right, take a tick off, Max, so I can set the grid. Right, hold on. Right, I'll set the grid up. One moment. Boosted, are you racing? Yeah. I'll need to put him on the grid because he's in the fucking room.
Can you hear me?
Aye, are you racing me? Aye.
Just put me at the back.
I can't, mate. I've got to do a reverse grid.
I don't want to start in the front of all yous.
Right, well, what I'll do then is I'll sort it out. It's fine. I'll put you behind to get the last position. Right, it's fine.
I just thought went on it right now. It feels like aye. It's really, really good. So I might just
that's cool.
Go with it. But if any of you, thank you. If any of you see me, any of you see me glitching like fuck, then let me know and I'll just get out of your way. Yeah, that's the one. No, do that and I'll do.
You glitching like fuck.
It'll be the rig will be even better when it's all painted. Do you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna paint it all in Gran Turismo colours and then I'm gonna stick my number on 88 and I'm gonna have it all jazzed up and some lights on it and stuff.
Did you change your number though? And the group chat and on your car, mate, yeah.
I can't do that.
I see you know the race with the same number.
Oh, you're joking. I've got 88 on every single one of my cars.
See, because drummer's been using 88 through the start, if somebody else comes in and stole that number, they can't use the same number.
I've had it in auto. I've always run 88.
I know, mate, but because how they run your rules in here is if somebody's been racing for years has had that number, then whoever comes in after that has to change because you can't have the same numbers.
I've put all the numbers on my cars through vinyls and everything. I've not even done it through their way, I've done it through my way. So that means I've got to go on and I've got to manually change the cars for this sleep. I'll just have to go 8 then. Is there 8? Is there not 1-8? Or is there... I'll take 8 then, and I'll just take one away on the cars. I've always run 88 because it's on my year above for one, for two it's my username number on the end of my username. It's just
Hey, Booster, I've stuck you right at the very back then.
Right, okay.
I know you really should be on the start of grid, because your internet, mate, I've changed it. Hi, guys, we're all ready. Race is starting anyway. Strange. Hey guys, last race, good luck. Sunset. Up. Hell, I got mugged here.
Fucking hell.
From a how
it's
does
a
it look when
penalty.
I was thinking, who was saying they're going to go through the middle? I was like, Jesus. You got some speed there, Huntsman.
Just a slight, slight tap, mate.
Rossi, I'm not giving the place back because I got rammed from behind.
Oh no!
Oh, oh boys.
Oh fuck, mate. You get last place points then, buddy. I'll tell Stevie got disconnected, mate. I know, mate. It's the same on ACC, see on Friday night, me and Alex got kicked out halfway through the last race, and then last night I got disconnected five times. I ended up, I gave up.
Racing, bro. Fucking racing, bro. Habits. Strengths is hard. Try and use it, bro. Oh, a Ferrari.
Come on, Conrad. Tell who's on wheel and who's on a pad though in the skin.
Why does it keep putting the traction control in every time we start a new race?
I know, it does that to me as well, puts up to three.
Yeah, I've just noticed that.
Yeah.
No.
I do mine once I'm on track and I've started.
I think it's because I do mine once I'm in.
Yeah, I'm the same, mate.
Alright, I'll let you start.
I do it when I'm sitting on the grid. I'll need to try that.
I thought I felt slow. Oh, you slidey booger.
Coming for your hoppers.
I know, mate. I could see. Oh, I knew that was going to happen. I knew it was going to happen. As soon as I got hunted down by the pair of you, I knew that was going to happen. I thought, fuck's it, Karma's going to get me.
Slowly catching you.
Yeah, slowly but surely, and then that happens, like, brilliant. So I don't care, I'll do this for a laugh.
That's drummer's ass was twitching as well, because I was getting closer and closer to him and I caught him.
Go on, drummer, you had the line there, mate. Sorry, matey. You need me to give you a bit of a shove up the arse then. Fair enough, mate, fair enough.
Unlucky, mate. The rest of the season. alright, mate, it's alright, buddy. It's cool, mate. I did, mate, I had to. That fucking cord that kills me. I didn't hit you, buddy, no. Oh, kill me. Oh, corner's fucking horrible. Yeah, the hairpin kills me. I've learned to keep a wee bit of gas on and that, and I'm getting there with
it. It's alright, mate. Not sure I'm was, my fault.
But why do you, mate? No, seen that. Fucking 135 for Toby, fucking hell, man. Definitely.
That was
the last laugh. Ah, mate.
Fucking hell.
Fuck me. Oh, you bastard! Oh, you fucker! Oh, good racing though, mate. That was brilliant. Oh, fucking brilliant, that. Absolutely brilliant. Go be the fastest lap, well done, mate.
Fuck's sake. Fucking car's shit.
Yeah. It's not the best, mate, is it?
Mate, I'm fucking driving my best trying to keep fucking Wayne behind, and then you get that hairpin, it's just fucking...
Yeah, it just fucks you over, doesn't it?
I mean, I probably wasn't going to keep him behind down the straight, but fucking hell, I tried my best.
I know, mate.
You got me, bro.
Uh, Right, I'll share replay 2 and 3, and maybe I'll have somebody else shares 1.
You can't be consistent in them, can you? You can do fast laps, but then you know, in bunches of ones and twos, not all through the rides.
What's that? No, mate, it's this game, it's fucked. Right, I'll get the replay. Right, I've got the replay, guys, right? Cheers, guys.
Yeah, see you, dude.
Cheers, guys. Good racer.